I'm not sure what would motivate somebody to do this. It's actually a very, very upsetting act.
A beautiful mural in Enderby in honor of missing and murdered Indigenous women has been destroyed. The artistic and powerful mural, which was just painted last week, read "No More Stolen Sisters," but the community of Enderby woke up Thursday morning to find it had been vandalized with racial slurs.
I'm not sure what instigated this incident, but somebody started painting over it about a week ago, and it was just plain colors with no writing, and then it progressed to a spider, and then a few days later they added "family biz," and I think maybe because the missing women campaign is so strong right now, maybe this person felt it was a good time for them to voice their opinion, you know, against the work that we do. Our first instinct was to go cover it up, but we feel that it's important to let others view what has happened and they see the people that we are up against. We currently have a problem in our area with women going missing, and we want women to feel safe. And it's hard to feel that way when there's people like this who do these acts.
For many Enderby residents, they feel scared, knowing that someone so filled with hate could be living nearby. RCMP continue to investigate the incident and will release more information as it becomes available. For Castanet News, I'm Chantal Deacon in Enderby.
Communicate with other Castanet leaders in our forum section, which can be found in the opinions button in our yellow masthead.